me introduce myself. My name is Pasang Lama. I run a consultancy called Samsara Education Consultancy. Most of you have probably come to my offices. It's in Papatini. Most of you are probably from Kathmandu. Some of you from Kokrabha, Bharatani. The reason why you're here is because you probably saw our advertisement in, on Facebook, mostly on Facebook, Kantipur Thula Adhyatiyo, Nagarik, Radio Mawan Adhyatiyo, Amli Flyers of Empire Adhyatiyo. We'll try to do that because this program is definitely very good and we want our Nepali nurses to hear about it. Okay, let's start. The name of the program is called Top Up Nursing Program. It's for Nepal. Nursing program, and they are the delegates at CESPU University. We have Mr. Luis. He's in the board of directors of CESPU University, and we have Mrs. Maria Raquel, who is also the board of directors and also the head of nursing in CESPU University. So they're here to talk to you guys from all the way from Portugal. Yeah, but Nepal is the first, Kathmandu is the first location. This was even India. India has four locations. So they basically doing an Asia tour for giving this information about this program to all the nurses in India, Sri Lanka, and Nepal. And obviously that's our logo, so Samsara Education Consultancy, and our slogan, Your Career Begins With Us. We're very serious with that, because as you can see, career-oriented, you're a program board, nursing-oriented, so, you were a student in that something. Alright, who we are? Samsara Education Consultancy, money idea. That building is probably familiar to you. We've been in business since 2012. You know, I'm have head office in London, England. My co-founder and partner, Sushil Khadka, he runs the office in London, and I run the office here in Kathmandu. Yeah, bro. Delegates, talent expert job is Anushka Arya. London. That's how we met. She should met with them, and then that's our meeting with them. Yehi ta bhar on baat sana bani. Bro, office ma. This is where we located. Na, parpadi naksa ta sawar thane hola. Na, parpadi naksa 3 minute. Yehi ho bani. Towards Hardigaon. हाम्रो बिल्डिङ चाहिँ यस्तो निलो कलरको बिल्डिङ राडे साइडमा छ. सो जस्ट फर यो इन्फर्मेसन, वक विथ टु हाम्रो सल्चर एजुकेसनमा चाहिँ वक विथ टु होइन. अब हामीले के अरे त्यो वी हेभ वी सेन्ड स्टुडेन्ट्स टु अल दिस कन्ट्रिज, युएसए, अस्ट्रेलिया, क्यानाडा, युके एन्ड युरोप होइन. हामीले के अरे वी आर गिभिङ, वी डोन्ट ओन्ली सेन्ड. अब वाट डिफरेन्सिएट्स, अब त्यो त सबै अरू कन्सल्टेन्सीहरू पनि गरिरहेको छ. वाट डिफरेन्सिएट्स अस फ्रम अदर कन्सल्टेन्सिस इज अब सबै सोच्छ कि जो जो पढ्न गइरहेको छ अब हाम्रो काम हुन्छ, काम चाहिँ छ काम छैन भनेर होइन त्यो क्वेसन्सहरू सोध्छ. सो वी ट्राई टु वी हेभ अ लोकल गड के इच सिटी जहाँ पठाएर चाहिँ जहाँ चाहिँ उनीहरूले चाहिँ काम पढ्दा पढ्दा काम खोज्ने हेल्प गरिदिन्छ उनीहरूले होइन. सो द्याट वी हेभ द्याट एक्स्ट्रा सर्भिस द्याट वी गिभ. अनि वी गिभ आइल्स क्लासेस. अब आइल्स क्लासेस त अरूहरू दिइरहेको छ तर वी चला स्टुडेन्ट्स द वी क्यान गेट द. अब एउटा प्रब्लम चाहिँ के छ भने कि यहाँ आइल्सको एक्जाम डेट्सहरू पाउँदैन होइन. सो चला स्टुडेन्ट्स वान डे स्टार्ट आइल्स क्लास फ्रम दे स्टार्ट आइल्स क्लासेस हामी चाहिँ 2 महिनाभित्र चाहिँ उनीहरू आइल्स एक्जाम डेट्सहरू दिलाइदिन्छ भनेर. अनि यो चाहिँ हाम्रो नर्सेस अहिले तपाईँहरू जुन चाहिँ आइरहेको छ यसको लागि एकदम इम्पोर्टेन्ट हो. किनभने तपाईँ don't have any IELTS if you have a IELTS results you job placement ko ekdam sajilo huncha English speaking countries haru ma UK, Ireland, jancha Europe ma cha haina tya chai they are also one of the most high paid countries for nursing. So you do want to think about it, get your IELTS results haina. Aba yo esto esto aba tyo mahina ma tumhale सेप्टेम्बर इन्टेक हो. अब त्यो महिनामा तिमीहरूले आइल्स एक महिनाभित्र क्लास दिएर त्यो महिनाभित्र तिमीहरू आइल्स टेस्ट दिन सक्छ भने वाइ नट. 8 महिनाको कोर्स हो होइन. यु हेभ इट्स एन 8 month कोर्स वेयर यु गो टु सिएसपी युनिभर्सिटी, यु कम्प्लिट द्याट कोर्स, यु गेट युर युरोपियन नर्सिङ लाइसेन्स होइन. And despite that you get a job placement through the help of talent expert Anish Gari Chimawana and so on. About the university program, Mr. Lewis and Mrs. Maria will be talking more about it. About the job placement, Ms. Anish Gari will be talking about it. So it's the first program ever in Nepal, you know, under Gurdwara. And you, it's well, samsara is basically the early education consultancy was providing you the who has the license to give to this program. Benefits get this man, and some nurses are associated. What's beneficial for you? Monkey design, these are the benefits. There's quite a few, so I'm just going to go over. First of all, हाम्रो नर्सिङ लाइसेन्सलाई के अरे युरोपियन लाइसेन्सलाई हामीले चेन्ज गर्छौँ होइन. सो वी क्यान टर्न आवर नर्सिङ लाइसेन्स टु युरोपियन नर्सिङ लाइसेन्स. जब युरोपियन नर्सिङ लाइसेन्स पाउनुहुन्छ तपाईँले यु आर एलिजिबल टु वर्क इन 22 सेकेन्ड कन्ट्रिज जहाँ चाहिँ हाम्रो युरोपमा चाहिँ सेकेन्ड कन्ट्रीहरू त्यो सबैमा एलिजिबल हुन्छ. यु क्यान अल्सो वर्क इन युएसए, क्यानाडा, अस्ट्रेलिया. यो जुन चाहिँ युरोपियन लाइसेन्स इज भेरी स्ट्रङ एन्ड इम्पोर्टेन्ट. इट्स अल्सो you can also use it in countries like USA, Canada, Australia, and UK. Obviously, the salary is going to be higher than Nepal, much, much higher than Nepal. When you have a course or company, you can go to Europe, all the employees, just like hospital employees, you can go to CESPU University. If you work in European countries in about 5 years, you can get a PR chance. So you get a chance of permanent residence. डिपेन्डेन्स होइन यो चा काम पाइसकेपछि डिपेन्डेन्स अब कसैको को छ हातहरू डिपेन्डेन्सहरूको म्याक्सिमम् नम्बरै चाहिँ उठा हुन्छ लजाउनु पर्दैन होइन. यहाँ हामीले जति इन्क्वायरिजहरू आउँछ सबै डिपेन्ड लाइक से अब 70% डिपेन्डेन्सहरू आउँछ. हामीले रिसर्च गरेको के अरे टप 15 कन्ट्रिज जहाँ चाहिँ हाइस्ट पेड फर नर्सेस होइन टप 15 कन्ट्रिजमा 10 कन्ट्रीहरू युरोपमै छ होइन. अनि तपाईँहरू त्यही गइरहेको छ त्यही युरोपियन लाइसेन्स पाउनुको लागि. सो द्याट्स गुड फर यु होइन. सो दोज आर द बेनिफिट्स. आज मात्रै ल्याएको थिएँ कि यो हामीले It was a tedious, tedious process. We sent it to CESPU University. The Ministry of Lisbon, but Sukriti Lira, course Monaco. European lesson that is going to you get your European nursing license, which you'll be eligible to work. And this college, successfully, the pilot prepared for concern. This party jobs, college, like I mentioned, a time test for the prepared for concern. Yes, eligibility. What do you need to qualify for this program? It's very easy. Most of you who are here has it. Working Nepali nursing license and working license and person. Second, I'm 1.5 years and above nursing experience science of Manago. In the science of what's job placement? Any employers that would want to hire a nurse, they would want some experience. I know. Yeah, that's fine, because by the time you go for the intake, it's going to be 1.5 years, because it's in September. I know, and I'm nearly March one of the time. I was so told you something. I'll sign in. European, most of the European countries are not English speaking. Only places like UK and Ireland. It's always good to have an additional qualification. When one has to again, I'm a valued partners, I know. People are working together at CESPU University of Bahia, the delegates that's present here. Our job agency, Talent Expert. Talent Expert is going to work with another job agency on it. Link to the job agencies all over Europe. Alright. Back to dependence. As I have the 80% of our married couple of sir, so yes, must say the soon. Okay, dependence, legally you are allowed to apply after 3 months. Legally. But I'm thinking about dependence. Dependent visa, let me explain what dependent visa means first of all. Right? Dependent visa, when you apply for dependent visa, significant other life, this month, young answer. The person applying is saying that you are financially going to support your husband and wife. Or like the kids to in the country. I know. If they want a student, you know, they want to come here, first of all. I know. And also, the documents, it's not going to be believable. I know. Once you get a job, you're at the hospital, but get it, later on. Second, paychecks, pay stubs are paid out. This copy present which will prove that you're earning certain amount of money and you are eligible to support your dependent financially. Case strong. So that's why we tell them once you complete your eight month course, end of like 6 months, you know, and then you apply for this one. This one is strong. Opportunities. I know. Europe is a very, very, very big place. You know, there's a lot of beautiful countries to work in. Any country that you land in, Germany, France, you know, UK, Ireland, Portugal, wherever you work, PR. So once you continue working in 5 years, you get your PR. Then when you get your PR, you will be eligible to work anywhere in Europe and other parts of the country. You know, tomorrow position is strong. Asia ma nursing license para kam gari sakeko experience. Tyomathi European nursing license para Europe ma kam gari sakeko. Haina tyo resume hudakhi and plus tyomale kati wata languages sikisakeko chha tyobata. Because you know English, you know obviously Hindi, Nepali, and the language you will be, the country you'll be working, you know the language over there. So all these different qualities is going to be good for you. Work in Germany, so you don't want to work here, you want to go work in France. You know, you can also apply on your own. Plus, you can go back to talent expert. You know, when a job is uteo, you need contact with them, and you just contact back to them and just hey. Do you have any opportunities in France? I want to work there. And they'll look up, the connection says, job is here too. Come with your connection. Then I go, just like you, your education is also the key. I education because of the Sangha, yeah. Link up so, when I've been job agency, they keep links and tabs with every job agencies in different parts of the parts. You all have nursing classes with a couple of years of experience. I know. About more European hospital boy. I know. Mainly you're a nurse. Mero hospital bhita nurse hai. You're a local nurse. Barkar pasar bhako. I know. With no experience. I know. About arko nurse hai, Asian nurse with a couple of years of experience. I know. Bhita ko mane yore salary dinchu. I know. More as an employer, more kuncha lai hire garchu. Obviously, with experience, and so that's what's going to happen with you guys. You're gonna be in the market with a bona fide nurse with a couple of years of experience, which is going to put you much higher than the nurses passing out in Europe. त्यसको लागि नै हामीले अब सजिलो बनाउनुको लागि प्याकेजै बनाएको छ होइन जहाँ चाहिँ अब जो अभियसली प्लेनबाट जान सकिन्छ त्यो पहिला वेलकम होइन अब हामी के अरे हामीले चाहिँ बनाएको चाहिँ हामीले बसको प्याकेज बनाएको छ होइन कुन चाहिँ उसमा डेटमा दिनुपर्ने हो त्यो डेटभन्दा यसमा चाहिँ हामीले एउटा बसबाट जाने बसबाट आउने प्याकेज के आजकल चाहिँ राम्रो बजेट 10% पाउँछ होइन त्यो त मैले पछि सोधिसकेँ उहाँलाई चाहिँ त्यसले द्याट्स नट ट्रु भनेको छ होइन तर तपाईँले उहाँलाई सोध्नुहोस् होइन तर हामीले पोर्चुगलमा मात्रै खोजिरहेको होइन यो रिप्रोजेक्ट चाहिँ आइरहेछ सबै युरोपको सबै हस्पिटल्सहरूबाट आइरहेछ नट ओन्ली पोर्चुगल युरोपियन लाइसेन्स भन्छ त्यसलाई हजुर सेङ्गेन सबै सेङ्गेन कन्ट्री अब 22 जुन चाहिँ देशहरू छ सबै सेङ्गेन कन्ट्रिजहरू हजुर होइन त्यो चाहिँ अब त्यो जुन चाहिँ हस्पिटल छ जुन चाहिँ हस्पिटल्सले तपाईँले सेलेक्ट गर्छ होइन त्यो अनुसार त्यो देशमा जानु हुन्छ डिपेन्डेन्ट जब पाइसकेपछि खास 3 महिनापछि गर्न पाइन्छ जब पाइसकेपछि चाहिँ अलिकति सजिलो अघि कुरा हुन्छ
ल्याङ्ग्वेज सिक्नु
ल्याङ्ग्वेज
सिक्नु भोलि गएर जब चाहिँ फ्रान्समा होला अथवा जर्मनमा होला फेरि त्यहाँ गएर अर्को ल्याङ्ग्वेज सिक्नुपर्ने हुन्छ.
यस्तो हाम्रो यो अहिले डिस्कसन भइरहेछ होइन, हामीले चाहिँ लिस्ट बनाइरहेको छौँ जहाँ जहाँ के अरे कुन कुन देशमा चाहिँ धेरै मान्छेहरू खोजिरहेछ होइन. अब जस्तो कि जर्मनी फ्रान्स, अहिले सबैले सिक्यो जर्मनी फ्रान्स युके आयरल्यान्ड उनीहरू उनीहरू छ, अरू बेल्जियमहरू छ, इज गन गिभ द फर्स्ट होइन. अब हामीले चाहिँ के गर्न लाग्छ भने त्यो त्यसमा चाहिँ सबभन्दा इजिएस्ट ल्याङ्ग्वेज चाहिँ कुन चाहिँ होइन, त्यो या त तपाईँले चुज गर्नु
स्पेनिस
होइन, सबैको डिफ्रेन्ट इन्डिभिजुअल हुन्छ नि त होइन. अनि जस्तै हाम्रो नेपाली इन जेनरल है, नेपाली इन जेनरल है ल्याङ्ग्वेज सिक्किम सबभन्दा सजिलो कुन चाहिँ हुन्छ, वेयर द डिमान्ड इज द हाइएस्ट होइन, जस्तो कि फ्रान्स भन्यो होइन. त्यसै कारण त्यो हामीले त्यो रिसर्च गरिसकेपछि हामीले चाहिँ यहाँ के गर्छ भने त्यहाँ पोर्चुगिज किसबाट तिमीहरू फ्रेन्च थियो फ्रेन्च कोर्स होइन, किनभने त्यो त्यो गर्दाखेरि सजिलो पनि हुन्छ, के अरे सजिलो तरिकाले पास पनि हुन्छ, अनि त्यहाँ लाँदाखेरि के अरे जहाँ त्यहाँ हाइएस्ट डिमान्ड छ त्यही त्यो देशमा पनि पुग्छ. होइन होइन त्यो हामीले तपाईँ यो कुरा ध्यान दिने कि अब हामीले जुन जुन हस्पिटल्सहरू आउँछ होइन, जुन चाहिँ काम दिनेलाई पछि त्यो हस्पिटल्स इफ यु ह्याभ पाँच छवटा अफर आयो भने चाहिँ तपाईँ त्यो पिक गर्ने होइन, ल म यहाँ जान्छु किनभने यो देशमा राम्रो छ, या म यहाँ जान्छु किनभने यो यहाँ बढी हाई पे गर्छ, या म यहाँ चाहिँ किन यहाँ लोकेसन राम्रो छ भने होइन. तर अब इफ यु जस्ट गेट वान जब अफर त्यो त तिमीले तपाईँले दिनै पऱ्यो कि त्यो होइन, किनभने तपाईँको फ्युचर सोध्नु पऱ्यो, किनभने फ्युचर तपाईँ जब सुरु थालेपछि फ्युचरमा तपाईँ के हुन्छ तपाईँको पिआर पाउँछ होइन, पाँच वर्ष पाँच वर्ष पिआर पाएपछि तपाईँले त्यो जुन चाहिँ पर्मनेन्ट रेजिडेन्स पाएपछि त्यो त्यो जुन चाहिँ पर्मनेन्ट हुँदैन एकदम पावरफुल हो क्या त्यो, तपाईँ त्यो के अरे युरोपमा जहाँ काम गर्नु पऱ्यो हुन्छ होइन, त्यो त्यहाँ गएर तपाईँले त्यहाँको त्यहाँको नेसनालिटी पनि अप्लाई गर्नु सक्नुहुन्छ त्यसपछि होइन, तपाईँ नेपाली पासपोर्टलाई युरोपियन पासपोर्टमा जुन चाहिँ फ्रेन्च जर्मन जुन चाहिँ पासपोर्ट चेन्ज गर्न सक्नुहुन्छ होइन. त्यो भयो भने त
त्यो कुरा त मैले बुझेँ, खालि ल्याङ्ग्वेजको समस्या यहाँ देखियो नि त,
ल्याङ्ग्वेजको समस्या तपाईँले ल्याङ्ग्वेज पढ्ने हो नि त होइन,
मैले जुन जुन कन्ट्रीमा जान्छु त्यही जस्तो मलाई
होइन, तपाईँको ल्याङ्ग्वेज अगाडि नै के अरे यो चाहिँ हामीले डिस्कस गरिरहेको छ. अब जस्तो कि पोर्चुगिजमा चाहिँ अहिले पोर्चुगिजमा चाहिँ यो पोर्चुगलमा काम गर्ने स्टुडेन्ट्सहरूलाई होइन, जस्तै अब फ्रान्स जानु पऱ्यो भने अब फ्रेन्च क्लासेसहरू पनि एभाइलेबल छ, जर्मन जानु पऱ्यो भने जर्मन क्लासेसहरू एभाइलेबल हुन्छ कि. नाइस, उयो बहिनी
CESPU is Portugal's largest higher education institution for the health sciences. Located in the northern region, the A4 motorway directly links the city of Porto to the Academic of the Gambler campus. The journey is less than 20 kilometers. The Higher Institute of Health Sciences North and the Val de Sousa Higher School for Health are located in Gandra, in the municipality of Paredes. Further north, 20 minutes from Braga, we come to CESPU's Val do Ave Higher School of Health. In the very center of the city of Villanova de Famalicão, this university campus boasts modern installations constructed specifically for the teaching of health sciences and technologies. Dental medicine, pharmaceutical sciences, nursing, physiotherapy, podology, psychology, clinical secretariat. CESPU offers over 50 Bologna-accredited higher education courses in the field of health. CESPU attracts one of the highest levels of applications for a private educational institution in Portugal. In addition to the teaching, studying at CESPU also means professional internships and employment. The CESPU project was set up to ensure that students could learn in a real working environment. With demanding teaching standards, our quality has been recognized by the European University Association and by both national and international assessment schemes. In the classroom, CESPU has invested in innovative educational projects and in methodologies designed to ensure the acquisition of professional knowledge and competences. At CESPU, academic life also counts. The professional staff at CESPU are the quality of our teaching. The students and young professionals are the proof of our demanding standards.
I can choose a new challenge, work at the higher education institution. CESPU is my home since 17 years. There I teach on different nursing studies related with patient information and health education, multiculturality, health literacy, oncology, and research. I am also enrolled with the students in their research experience, supporting the development of nursing research projects. And I am also the director of Valdo Souza Higher Education Health School, which there we have several courses in health, and each of them are nursing course. In this presentation, I want to introduce you about some topics of top-up and about some strategies you have chosen to present for you to be more easier if you want to go to Portugal to study nurses. English is not my mother language, so I try to speak very slowly I think it is more easier to understand. Sorry. Next slide, please. Now I present the summary of my speaker. What is top-up? What are the legal basis to support top-up? According to the European Directive, Portuguese Higher Education Law, and nursing Portuguese order description. What mechanisms can be ensured to do the analysis of the Nepal nursing education course based on Council for Technical Education and Vocational Training? What are the procedures requested on the CESPU school? What are the proposals to assess the first cycle nursing degree and the professional title of general nursery? And what are the possibilities to pursue professional studies on other higher education degree? Next slide, please. And enter. What is CESPU top-up nursing course? It's a course that enables foreign nurses to improve their nursing education to a next higher education level and a nursing career. It's designed to offer an opportunity for registered nurses who is top-up to an honors degree and underlines your advanced clinical and professional expertise. For those who complete this educational higher education period can be empowered with a Portuguese higher education degree, a Portuguese nursing degree recognized in all European state members, and also a supplement diploma. This qualification also able to have a professional title, general nursing, and a professional license, and go up with the other advanced degrees, professional degrees, to acquire the professional titles of specialist nurse according Portuguese nursing order, or master and doctoral degree, second and third cycles. Next slide, please. What is the diploma supplement? The diploma supplement is a document accompanying a higher education diploma, providing a standardized description of the nature, level, context, content, and status of the students completed by its holder. Is produced by the higher education institution according to standards agreed by European Commission, the Council of Europe, and the UNESCO. Is a bilingual document, English and native language, in this case in Portuguese language. The supplement is designed as an aid to help but not guarantee recognition. It is not a CV or a substitute for the original qualification. It has the following 8 sectional forms: the order of the qualification, the qualification, the level of and functions, the contents and results gained, certification of the supplement, and details of national higher education system concerned. It is provided by the NARIC. Next, please. What are the legal base to support top-up according to European Directive, Portuguese higher education law, and nursing Portuguese order prescription? European Directive. We have a first one that is on 205, and this is the new one that makes some change in the contents. The last one, the 2013 directive, European directive, about the nursing education, tell these roles. To assess nursing education is necessary to have 12 years of high school or 10 years of vocational course training. The minimal requirement for nursing course are at least 3 academic years and 4,600 hours at higher education. Now, about Portuguese higher education law. Holder of an academic qualification that allows him or her to apply and to be admitted into higher education institution of the country of the region. This process needs to be confirmed at the NARIC institution. Nursing course must be ministered on higher education school, have 4 academic years and 240 SPS. According to nursing Portuguese prescription, in conformity with the general Portuguese higher education law, nursing courses are ministered at the polytechnic universities or higher education health schools by nurses who have nursing license and other degrees in accordance with Portuguese higher education law. Ways to assess to top up. Holder of an academic qualification to allow him to apply and to be admitted into an higher education institution of the country of origin. Document issued by a competent authority certifying the conditions assessed to the course of the same scientific area, is health area in this case, specifying the assess and entry requirements as well as the final marks. Next one, please. So, the entry requirements is language skills verification, language that will be used on the cycle of the studies, admission and biology and geologic subject, or with the equivalence of Portuguese secondary school education and achievement of national exam, admission exams done in Portugal. But if you have already the paper that in Nepal the nursing course is at the level of higher education, and if you have the NARIC confirmation, you can enter directly, you can be admitted directly in the course. Next one, please. What are the proposed to assess to the first cycle nursing degree and professional title of general nurse? In Portugal, in accordance with the European directive, the training for general nursing must be at least 3 years, expressed by ACTS and 4,600 hours of theory and clinical practice on different health settings. Nursing course administered at a polytechnic university or higher health education school by nurses who has a nursing license and other educational degree in accordance with Portuguese law. Next one, please. What mechanism can be ensured to the analyze of Nepal nursing education course based on Council for Technical Education and Vocational Training? Confirmation by NARIC that candidate qualification is at level of higher education and can pursue higher education studies. Have the following documents: application form, passport or other document of identification 9 documents to confirm the candidate qualification, higher education level and home country. Compare the particular plan presented by the candidate with the CESPU curricular plan in nursing studies recognized by the Minister and Portuguese Nursing Order according to Portuguese prescription. Based on this analysis, we prescribe an educational training program to support the admission of a university degree and a Portuguese nursing diploma with European recognition. After completing the educational plan prescribed, the candidate can request to Nursing Portuguese Order the inscription as a general nurse and the professional license.
Scholarship. Okay, they have questions about scholarships. If there are any scholarships available?
There are no scholarships available for the programs that we have put in here. The only scholarships that you can have are for Erasmus program that are at the end of the top-up nursing program that you have.
When going for a student to Portugal, it will be very hard for you to get the visa. And second one is to have a good word with them in English, okay?
It definitely does not qualify as high school, okay? There is a possibility. We can work with talent and with samsara to do it. It won't be a top-up of 8 months, definitely it won't be, because it is not recognized as a higher education. It probably can be a top-up of 2 years. It depends on the analysis of the syllabus that we'll get from those curriculum, because if it is not the let me try to explain this. If it is not considered higher education, we can only give convalidation of a maximum of 50% of the studies in Portugal. So, if we have 4 years of education in nursing, to get the grade in nursing, if it is not an higher education that you have a diploma, we can only give a maximum of 2 years of convalidation. So, it's possible, but as you depend from my words, you will have minimum 2 years of top-up nursing B program, we'll call it like that, okay?
What kind of job you can do here?
Permits you to get a part-time job with about 20 hours per week, okay? It allows you to associate your studies with part-time job. Obviously, because you are not recognized as nurses, you cannot work as nurses. But you can work in any other field with a maximum of 20 hours per week. Okay? I cannot promise that people can go work in CESPU hospital in other areas. It will depend on the time, if it's needed, if we have vacancies. That I cannot promise. Being honest with all of you, okay, it can be, it's possible, but it's not a promise, okay? Schedule for doing it, and we call it, you have retaken for the possibility of making those exams, okay?
And do they not pay for the second time?
If you are my students in Portugal, I will say yes. For the retake process of exams, all students in Portugal play.
My name is Anushka Arya, and I'm representing talent experts. exclusive partners of CESPU to recruit students from South Asia, industry and develop a career. So we work with the universities, colleges, institutes that is required by the job market. We research on it, we work accordingly. And thus we try to provide end-to-end solution to an individual, that is from your education to your career, to your job. This is very briefly about Talent Experts. We are a multi-sector recruitment company, so we recruit in other sectors too. And today I will be just presenting for the nursing top-up. Yeah? Next slide, please. Right. Here I just wanted to add a little bit of how we work or what are our values at Talent Experts. We believe in nurturing talent today. This is what we call as the formula for success. First, we try to identify, that is select, two categories, that is the job, the market, the demand by the market, what is required in the job market career-wise around the globe. And in order to achieve that, what is required to fill the gap in that demand. So we try to select, in this selection process, there is a number of things, factors involved. One is, for example, if I take nursing top up, one of the factors is the nurses and the course. Firstly, we have to design this course in order to fill the gap. To fill the gap, what is required by the candidate, that is yourself, the nurses. They must have the qualification, the right qualification, that is your PCL in Nepal or BSc nursing from other countries also, which must meet the curriculum requirements required for the program, 2 years of experience, and your nursing registration license in your home country, that is Nepal. Yeah. So this is a part of the selection process. We then coach you. We prepare you in order to participate or be able to participate in such programs. Second is we develop your skills by letting you join the course, study the course. Your skills are improved during the course. You're qualified, which is my next step. You get qualified in order to achieve your goals, career goals. And we enable you to prove to the employer that yes, you are the right candidate for them. Yeah. So this is very shortly, very briefly, how what we value at Talent Experts. Yeah. Thank you. And next slide, please. Right. Here I've drawn some statistics on what is the gap in the demand and supply in who are out of jobs. There are more than necessary nurses in Nepal. So we can use this, we can utilize this and fill the gaps in the demand, fulfill the demands of the other countries where there is shortage of nurses. Also, put a range of countries that is facing currently shortage of nurses in their countries. These are all Western countries. I have put on my next slide the average salary only for these countries, just to see where we can stand, what we're getting paid here, how we can utilize this opportunity to improve our career goals. We have a lot of English-speaking countries like Australia, New Zealand, Canada, United Kingdom, Ireland. Then we have a lot of other European countries which will involve their own language also. But however, we have a lot of other European countries. I will go on to the next slide and I will show the slide before. And anytime, I would like you guys to interact with me. This is an opportunity. We are here only for today. And I would like us to talk as much as possible. Yeah? Yeah? And everyone is with me, yeah, today? Cool. Right. So one of the points we have identified is the language skills. We must we must meet the requirements of language skills, because there is, you're very far away from your dream job. I'm assuming it's a dream job, because I've also seen the average salaries in Nepal, and if I were a nurse, I would want to earn more, and it would be a dream job for me. So if you want to achieve your dream job, you're very, very, very close to it. All we need to do is work hard, achieve the language skills that we need for it. We have the course, we have the lecturers with you in order to achieve it. First, what happens here, I'm all about the career advisor being with you from day one when you join this course. This career advisor will also be one of your lecturers at the university, and you will discuss with them weekly on your progress. How are you progressing? Where do you stand with your language skills? If you're facing any difficulties at all, either with the course or the language skills, you must inform that immediately, and an action must be taken immediately. So that by the end of the course, you're fully enabled to take up the jobs, right? So that's pretty much the idea. Because some of the countries would need German language, French language. Like for example, let's take an example of the UK. UK needs minimum of 7 in each score. That's a very, very tough call. Nurses have been taking exams again and again. Sometimes they get overall 6, but then they get 6.5 in one. And that's a very normal scenario. However, that is why we have to work hard from day one. We need to identify there what we need to focus on. That is your language skill. Which language would you want to take up? Take some elementary tests and check your level, where you stand at the moment, and what is required to get you there. We also have, like for example, the Erasmus programs. That gives you an opportunity to go to a lot of other European countries, which is not English speaking, but they have their own native languages. And if you decide in the beginning itself, okay, I would like to work in German-speaking countries, and you know, I would start practicing for Germany rather than English, because 7 is quite tough for me. So maybe you can start German classes and test your level at all the times. We are also designing some of the language classes which you can take up additionally on top of your course, just so that you know it's in your hand. So if you would like to take up the courses, we will be designing it for groups separately. It will be at an additional cost. However, it will be minimal in order to just make sure that yes, you can achieve what you have come here for. We are here to help you to achieve the degree that you're here for. It shouldn't fly by. 8 months can fly by when you're going to a new country. We have just identified what shortage is there for nurses abroad. And this can be an opportunity where we can fulfill the gaps, where you can work abroad as well, where you can earn the salaries that you deserve as well. Right, so I call it as an opportunity. My colleagues have already discussed. I will touch on it. What is the opportunity? It is called Nursing Top-Up Course for 1 year, for 8 months. Entry requirements are, again, I'm just touching up. Registered nurse in your home country, 2 years of experience, and a minimum 3-year degree in nursing. That is PCL, which is 3 years, or BSc nursing, which is 4 years. So these are the entry requirements. Visa requirements as well. I can answer any questions regarding that as well, if you would like to. But I am sure my colleague Hassan must have already told you.
I'd just like to ask one question, that is there any age limitation or something like that?
No, there is no age limitation on this, no.
Anyone can have that.
It's a professional course, there is no age limitation on this one.
Process at this moment in Europe is that you get a title in Portugal, or you get a title in France, or you get a title in Germany, and there is a recognition of that degree in all over Europe, okay? That is the main point at this moment with the Bologna process. For example, Professor Raquel is a nurse. If she wants to go to work to France, she can go to work to France. I am a dentist, okay? I don't work as a dentist, but I'm a dentist. So if I want to go to work to Italy, to France, to Spain, I can work There is a recognition for my degree because my country is a part of the Bologna process. And as a part of the Bologna process, there is an automatic recognition of my degree in all over those countries. That is the most important thing. As you can get that degree, it is the recognition that you will get. The recognition not only for the work, but to do any other things that you want. You can do it in Portugal, you can do specialization in nursing, you can do master, you can do PhD. So the recognition of the profession and the recognition of your degree will be in the Bologna process for all of the countries in that front, which are all the countries in Europe. Okay?
Thank you.